ഡിയർ ഫ്രണ്ട്സ് നമ്മൾ ഇന്ന് ഡിസ്കസ് ചെയ്യുന്നത് യൂണിഫോം കണ്ടിന്യൂറ്റിയുമായി ബന്ധപ്പെട്ട ഒരു തിയറമാണ് സ്റ്റേറ്റ്മെന്റ് നോക്കാം ഇഫ് എഫ് ഫ്രം ഐ ടു ആർ ഇസ് യൂണിഫോംലി കണ്ടിന്യൂസ് ഓൺ എ സബ്സെറ്റ് ക്യാപിറ്റൽ എ ഓഫ് ആർ ആൻഡ് ഇഫ് സീക്വൻസ് എക്സ് എൻ ഇസ് എ കോഷി സീക്വൻസ് ഇൻ ക്യാപിറ്റൽ എ ദൻ f of xn sequence f of xn is a cauchy sequence in r ivide nammade kayil f ennu parney or uniformly continuous function undu on capital r and we take our cauchy sequence from your capital a sequence xn we have to prove that the image sequence that is modulus of that is sequence f of xn is cauchy sequence in r ennu namukku prove cheyanam adayathu image of a uniformly continuous image of a cauchy sequence is always cauchy sequence ennaana theorathinte oru meaning adinte proof nokkam Here let f from I to R be a uniformly continuous function on capital A, and let us our sequence xn be a Cauchy sequence. Since your f is uniformly continuous on capital A for any epsilon greater than zero, there is a delta greater than zero, which is depending only your delta, which is depending your only your epsilon. Sorry, there is a delta greater than zero such that For any x comma u belongs to A, modulus of f of x minus f of u less than epsilon whenever modulus of x minus u is less than delta. That is the statement number one. Since your xn is a Cauchy sequence in capital A corresponding to the same delta greater than zero, there is a natural number p such that modulus of xn minus xm is less than delta. For all m comma n greater than or equal to p, that is statement number two. ഇപ്പോൾ നമ്മുടെ കയ്യിലുള്ളത് modulus of x minus u less than delta ആണെങ്കിൽ modulus of f of x minus f of u less than epsilon ആയിരിക്കും. Sequence xn കോഷി ആകാനുണ്ട് modulus of xn minus xm is less than delta ആയിരിക്കും for after a stage. Stage ഇവിടെ p ആയിട്ടാണ് എടുത്തിരിക്കുന്നത്. So connecting these two statements, we get modulus of f of xn minus f of xm is less than epsilon for all m comma n greater than or equal to p karan enda m comma n greater than or equal to p ile modulus of xn minus xm less than delta irikum nariyam by cauchy condition ini modulus of xn minus xm less than delta anengil first statement prakaram modulus of f of xn minus f of xm less than epsilon irikum so connecting this two we get modulus of f of xn minus f of xm less than epsilon for all m comma n greater than or equal to p endana indinte meaning corresponding to epsilon you get a stage p such that modulus of f of xn minus f of xm less than epsilon for all m comma n greater than or equal to p means your sequence f of xn is the cauchy sequence namukku adana prove cheyanallathu adu kondu namukku kittunu continuous uniform continuous image of a Cauchy sequence is always Cauchy sequence. Thank you.